somebody who will work for me.
Oh, sorry. Now, Jess,
careful!
How you
doing? I'm sorry about that.
Coming through.
Hey, now.
I bet that shootout in DeBayo has something to do with them moonshine nuts.
He wants to go on a prowl every night after work.
Ain't nobody looking
for trouble.
I know
where you're going.
Here.
I'm not seeing nothing.
No,
definitely.
I'll be praying for God to lead his heart in the I know where you went, asshole.
Our next president
definitely up to some prayers he can get. Possibly.
Huh? Pardon me.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
We've got our thoughts and prayers, but that's about as far as it goes.
That looks shady. Lord help! I ain't breathing!
This nonsense. Not
attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French ward. That's it.
Cops in a French ward need to back the hell off.
Right away.
What the hell? Oh, God! They're dead!
Think I heard something.
I think he's gonna shoot someone. Sorry, man, but your brother was an asshole. Asshole.
Oh my God! Get out of here!
I say we try that area.
Huh?
Another body!
How'd he get by us?
Keep looking. He's here somewhere.
I say we try that area.
Run! Run!
Don't you stand there! One!
That him? Huh?
Hell, over there, maybe? Okay, then where you wanna look?
Next time.
Shit. Hey, Dad.
Can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby.
He had two pollens just hanging in a... Two. This is a man I don't think could name a single painter. And he has one... This person near the dartboard.
Woo!
My brother.
Sorry, my fault.
Off.
Why, I wouldn't know.
Sorry about that.
Get away from here!
There you are.
Stop.
Holy balls!
Get out of here!
I'm assuming after
down.
His days of living have come to a close. If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him.
Get away!
Where'd he get off to? You ain't... Hey, I see...
Fire it! We gotta get the boys down here!
Cassandra told me to reach out. I said you'd appreciate some help with phones.
Give me just a sec.
Fuck! Reload!
I ain't going out like that.
Boy knows how to shoot! Taking cover!
Making me work.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Fuck, I went over there.
Guess I'll try over there now.
Is that a gun in that guard's hand?
Fresh body here.
He ain't here. Keep looking.
Poor dumb fucker.
Have a gun.
You see that fucker? Where'd he get off to?
Stop him, for fuck's sake!
Get me to a goddamn hospital!
Fucking freak.
Get your man over to the French Ward. I need backup to lock this down.
This is an all-too-familiar story we're playing out here. The last time we did this, you granted another motherfucker a district I secured. Ain't nothing right about that. And I don't expect it to happen again.
It's pig intestines, though. You're not gonna find me eating that mess anytime soon.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since.